This Friday marks 1 year since South Korea began its hydrogen economy drive. From becoming environmentally friendly, Seoul moved on to imposing its dominance in the global hydrogen fuel cell vehicle market. Kim Dami fills us in on the journey thus far.
1 year on from the start of South Korea's $320 million hydrogen economy drive last year, Korea's hydrogen cars have swept the global hydrogen vehicle market. During the January to October period last year, Korea's Hyundai Motor accounted for 60% of global sales of hydrogen vehicles, surpassing Japan's Toyota Motor and Honda Motor. As well as being exported to 19 countries around the world last year, Hyundai's popular hydrogen cars have also been seen on the streets of Seoul. Since last September, hydrogen taxis have taken over 20,000 people to their destinations, and old police buses will soon be replaced with hydrogen buses. Currently, there are 34 hydrogen charging stations in the country, far fewer than Japan and Germany, but Korea did build 20 charging stations in just 1 year, the most in the world. South Korea also accounts for 40% of the world's largest power generation market, fuel cells. The future of South Korea's hydrogen economy is expected to get only brighter on the back of government support and research and development. Last year, the South Korean government enacted the Hydrogen Economy Promotion and Hydrogen Safety Management Act, the world's first act related to the hydrogen economy. To further create an economically valuable hydrogen ecosystem, key materials for hydrogen cars and charging stations will continue to be localized at cheaper prices. With a goal of increasing economic feasibility, Korea will actively carry out large-scale R&D and cooperate with potential global partners in the hydrogen economy such as Australia and the UAE. Kim Dami, Arirang News.